see anymore.
On me. Let's go. Guys, up here. Come on, girl. Look, we're almost there.
Puta madre. They're close.
Through here. Squeeze this as hard as you can, okay?
Holy shit.
I didn't even feel it.
Hey! We got two.
Okay, he's got a gunshot wound to the hand. Almost a compliment.
Go get help.
Stay, Alice.
Come on, it's this way. Sit. That was a lot of blood, right?
She shouldn't be out.
She'll be okay. She'll be okay.
Hey, who we got here?
Hey, come on, girl. This is Alice.
Come on, Alice. Good girl.
Thank you. These new recruits, I don't trust them.
Top dogs. Know what's going on?
What do you mean?
We've been stationed here for 3 days with nothing coming down the pipe.
Well, you should be thanking us for doing so much.
Checking in. Hey, you two.
What you got for us?
No assignment. Just says report to Isaac.
Both of us?
Yeah.
Never been this busy here.
Something's going down.
We better find Isaac.
We should make sure Mel's okay first.
I don't know any of these people.
Come on. What are you waiting for here? Okay, people, settle down. Settle down. We've heard your complaints and...
We've got more!
And we appreciate your patience. We should have answers soon. Then, a lot of people in...
Hey there, Abby.
Hey.
Abby, come here a sec.
Yeah?
Heard about your ambush. Where'd they hit you?
Right around here. Near the warehouses.
Shit. They keep slipping past our lines.
Hey, you know where Isaac is?
He was here a few minutes ago.
Okay, thanks. We'll look around.
We need more lookouts.
Maybe we could spare a group.
All right, so the good news is nothing's dislocated as well.
What's up?
Hey there.
Looks pretty bad, huh, Doc?
I've seen worse. Hold still.
Yes, it looks clean.
And what about this?
Ah, oh, yes. Yes, stop.
Okay.
Hey, man. Feeling better?
Pain meds are kicking in, so... Yeah.
Hang in there.
How's the hand?
I'm gonna keep most of my fingers.
Brother.
I know, it all happened so fast. Could've been much worse, though.
Speak of the devil.
Hey, guys.
How you doing, Melon?
Just a few more stitches, and I'll be good as new.
You guys need to convince this girl to relax.
Hey, Mel. Relax.
You got it.
Hey, I need some muscle, so can you two give me a hand with something?
Sure.
Don't move.
I'll just be here. Relaxing.
Nora, have you had a chance to relax?
I'm shipping out to the West Side Hospital in a few. Orders are to get everything.
How's Mel? Really?
Well, the baby's vitals were a little elevated, but I'm not worried.
Someone should get word to Owen. He'll want to be here for her.
Yeah. I need to show you guys something.
What is it?
Follow me.
God. Are these all ours?
Yeah. And more are coming in by the hour. You can't tell Mel, all right?
Nora.
Just not yet. Come here.
Who's in that body bag?
Holy shit. Danny.
Where's Owen?
I don't know. A few days back, there were some scar sightings out by the marina. Danny and Owen were sent on a sweep. And this morning, the guards found Danny collapsed by the perimeter fence. He'd walked himself back with a bullet in his stomach.
Pinches escars, hijos de puta.
Isaac talked with him until he passed, but as far as I can tell, there's no units going back that way.
So what about Owen?
Did you ask Isaac what happened?
Yeah, I tried. But he gave me that fucking look, and then he told me to keep quiet about it. Which means you can't say shit.
Who was that big boy? I'm sure he's fine.
Where is Isaac? I'll be discreet.
Last I heard, he was in the apartments. Okay, I'm gonna go check up on Mel, so let me know what you guys find out.
Yeah.
Man.
Why the hell hasn't Isaac sent out a search party for Owen?
Maybe he hasn't, just didn't tell Nora.
I fucking hope so. We're looking for Isaac.
He's inside. Going in.
Thank you.
Damn, look who it is.
Sup, fellas?
Got time for a game?
Can't. Here for Isaac.
Whatever, big shot.
Not my fault I'm so good at what I do.
Mm-hmm.
See you around.
This place. Fuck. Always hated the smell.
After our morning, I wouldn't mind a few minutes with these guys.
I hear that.
Hey, Abby.
We need to go up.
Isaac's in there.
Oh. Do you know if he'll be long?
Said to get him when you two arrive. Come on. Sir, Abby and Manny are here.
Some trouble.
No losses on our side, just some minor injuries. Can't say the same. For them.
Wish I was hearing more of that.
Never seen the base this packed.
Give it another day. Still waiting on some units.
What's going on, boss?
These small skirmishes. Can't keep going like this.
Then what?
We could try another truce. But how long before some asshole on their side or our side unravels the whole thing. Has to be all of them.
Sir, we'd try attacking their island.
Not like this. Not with everyone. There's a big storm a few days out. We're gonna use it to mask our approach. You two are gonna lead the first wave. Pick your squads, start prepping.
I want Owen. When are he and Danny getting back?
Talk, Nora. No secrets between the Salt Lake crew, huh?
Is someone okay?
As far as I know.
Then why didn't you send a search party after him?
He shot Danny. Apparently to protect some scar.
It's bullshit.
Excuse me?
That's not Owen. You got it wrong.
You're saying Danny used his last breath to lie to me?
Sir, people hear that story. Owen's dead. Anyone who finds him, they'll gun him down for sport.
Then I suggest you all stop gossiping about it.
Let me go after him. I'll walk him back in. We'll get to the
bottom.
No. You said yourself the storm's a few
no.
days.
We've only got one shot at this. And this is bigger than any of us. Definitely bigger than Owen. If he turns up, then fine. I'll give him the benefit of the doubt. And we'll get to the bottom of it. I need you, Abby. Yeah?
Yeah, I get it.
Good. Look over the plans and go through your roster. Grab some food. We'll talk later.
No way Owen killed Danny over some scar, right? What?